Hey guys, Resurfing here. So, today, and I keep forgetting to do this, today I'm finally back with more of Dranquist Monsters Dark Prince. So, what I remember last time, we pissed off Toil and Trouble because we are sticking to our guns on becoming the ruler of the monsters. We have new areas to explore in Nadiria. And honestly, I don't remember much else. it's been a bit. Okay. In the Rose Hill basement. Okay. That was definitely not there before. I have no clue which circle we're in at the moment. Grow corruption. Right, that's probably training and things. Okay. Circle 42, middle echelon. Also, I have absolutely no clue what those monsters currently are, and I need to check on it. You reach circle 42, middle echelon. Okay, I think we'll be okay. I have no way of knowing for sure. We'll find out. Right, the knight wants to beat his boss. Got eerily quiet. Okay, there's more mecha minas. Haven't seen you yet. Good. I have gone to Skipper at some point. Please tell me you're still set to do... Oh, yeah, no, you are. Okay, good. Can we get the mouse line up to a higher rank? I don't know if it's worth it at the moment. Considering that... I kind of want to build King Slime, I can't do that one yet. Alright, so it's slower now. Okay, we seem to be okay level-wise, then. I should also probably, at some point, go back and do more of those tournaments. So it's currently full. Bristol Tower's that way. We can go down through here, it looks like. Alright, fine, I'll fight you. I did not know they could star sleep like that. It was from when it was chasing me. Quite will activate. It's nice when that actually works. I probably should look up recipes at this point, but I don't want to. Also, I saw there were more points. I forgot to actually take a look at it. This one here. Oh, change to winter. Oh, that's not good. Not the one I expect you to use that on. One more. I don't think Swish counts as a spell, though. It should be a... No, it counts as a spell. I'm pretty sure that only works once. There's anything worth now. Hooper Trooper. Maybe put stuff into Wisdom for you, but I'm not sure yet. Nope, not enough yet. Nope. I might as well do this. Not to fight. Yeah, you should just let them do it on their own, because the tournaments, that's how they're going to work anyway, so... If I need to, I'll use items, but now I think they'll be okay. Alright. Don't get any points I could use there. I should check the map, and we're basically just heading south, huh? Alright. That's new. How do these chains work? Serious force prevents the gate from being opened. That tells me nothing. Okay, so there must be a way around it then. Let's try up here. No, no, no. Stop that. I'm assuming I'll get an ability to open those at some point, but I do not have that ability yet. Okay, there's more of those cannon things. Oh, these things are obviously at a level that were not scared of me. I absolutely take insta-buff happening. That's a shame. Oh, was not expecting that. Monster running is not necessarily a bad thing. There. Benefaction is obviously a buff. And you ran again. Well, my levels must be around the right area. This will help. Can't go through that gate. go in there. That doesn't look like it leads anywhere. Oh, wait, maybe. Alright, slime knights. Ice version of the Megamina. Oh, hi. Well, not ice version, but alternate color version. Alright. Yeah, I didn't think that was gonna work. Not dealing with you. All right. That'll work. All right. This is the first time I actually find the Belleth. Huh, actually worked on one of them. Okay, the Belleth might actually be an issue. I think we're through to the next area now. Is it this side? It's this side. Okay. Alright, so there's one more we need to get through. I can make an educated guess as to how to. Oh, we want this. These will give me a random monster. Don't have you! A Grinferno hatches from the egg. A rank E monster. Just double checking some things. Nope, they made it too high to do that, so I have to go across. Okay. I got to them behind. Still think it'll be okay, but still. I did check after last playing. I did get new items from being some of the bosses, so I will go back and grab some new healing items and whatnot later. Oh, nice. They'll mostly use magic as a devil class. The science working on them is very useful. They do still hit decently hard with their side. Alright, presumably I need to go down the ladder that's on this side. Yeah, I'm ignoring you at the moment. Oh, I was thinking you actually fly down here. Also, noticeably, there does not actually seem to be a village this time. And all the first several areas, except for the last one. Or the first echelon areas, rather, except for the last circle. There's been a town, or a village somewhere. Not this time. Unless it's very deep in. Great, this time we also will give our quest immediately, too, so. Okay, sure. What's this? A Belus gets up and looks over as if it wants to join your team. Allow the monster to join you. Yes. Belus is another rank E. Ooh, I actually did not look at what their level was. I should have. Okay. Another egg. Okay. I'll happily take you. An ethereal serpent hatched from the egg. This monster appears to be particularly powerful. Rank F. Oh, you're a large monster. Okay, it's my first large. Once you're leveled up, we'll probably use you, but you're not leveled up enough for that yet. Nope, that doesn't work. Okay. So can't be through there. Instant bounce is annoying. Alright, so it's gonna get bounced back. Still just to heal them up at this point. So actually, I don't think they're that far from the level, so I may not need to. I mean, the rock slime is, but... That was probably still the best option. All right. Critical spell is not expecting. Oh, mirror belt, I'll have to take a look at. Alright, let's see. You don't have to put into anything at the moment. I should save. Yeah, so I think this is where I came down from initially. Going around that way is not going to work. Wait. No. Well, finally found the mimic. Off chance. Extreme off chance. Pretty sure Cambox is also a drain magic, so this might be a back and forth. Oh, that's not good. That's really not good. Oh no, never mind, missed. Okay. The cat box is. I'm pretty sure I have access to this black line. What spells? I think a lot of times the strategy is drain magic, use flak. Alright, extremely unlikely I get it, but I would like to have the candle box. Did not get it. Yeah, because I can't go down that way. I'm missing something somewhere. Oh, you've got to be the big one. All right. There we go. Run from you. It's definitely time to start running. Definitely time to start running. Okay, get in here. No. Darn it. I'll take the item. Oh, no, never mind. There we go. Once we get to the zone and we're able to teleport, I will teleport back to Rose Hill. Now, it's got to be up on here somewhere. There's the door. Had a feeling. Okay. Zoom. Wait. Huh? unexpected. What in the world was this?
Zoom.
Oh, I guess there was an update at some point. Okay. Alright, Fort Knox. So you definitely did not used to be able to teleport throughout Rose Hill Tower itself. Unless I got updated when I beat the last boss of the first echelon. I'm gonna assume this works the way everything has worked before, so when I get to a certain point, this will activate and then I'll be able to teleport back, so. Gremlins, restless armor, we fought before. Alright, it's black, worked on one, it worked on one. Doesn't take a look at fusions later, but for right now, I'd rather have the levels. Why should I be using healing ones? It's not just Angel Slime just attacking. I don't know why I keep trying to jump them when I just climb them as soon as I get to them. I'm curious about something. How many of the monsters? Most of them, actually. Okay. Alright, so clearly we've got to go around this way. So there's this armor. See a Belleth up there. Bunch of bells there. I feel like level-wise, we're okay, so I'm not worrying too much. Okay, there's gonna be a gremlin protecting each of these. There are two ladders there. A Mandrake Major. Oh, it wasn't Belleth, it's a Mandrake Major. Okay. Actually, there might be Belleth as well, I'm not sure. Simple to slack, good to know. So Pithecus leveled up. No talent points though. So one's down, one's up. There's gotta be something down here then. Maybe not. That looks like an area I could have gotten to anyway. Alright, back up we go. It's probably like a mini metal hidden rounds there somewhere, but I'm not gonna worry about that right now. I got the most important thing from mini metal, I got the metal slime. Why am I going that way? Because I probably... No, I can just avoid you. Okay, good. Oh, this is a dead end. Alright, what's in the chest? Barricade scroll. Barricade scroll. That's a new item. Teach the barricade talent. Okay. Let's try going north then. Now there's a gate there, so can't go that way. All right, let's try. Gate there, so I can't go through there. So I don't think I can open those gates. I probably should have actually tried. And we can't blame Sylvapithecus for keep trying that, because it has been working, more or less. Just on the off chance, but I have a feeling it's not going to do any. Of course. Of course, it's the case of making things harder on myself, because it always is. I cannot go through there, though. At least not yet. Let's climb back up. I can see a door up there. bedchambers. Alright, well, I can go down here. I'm pretty sure we're gonna be going up and down. Found the kitchen. There's a ladder over here. It's definitely the most complicated layout we've had so far. Mess hole. Well, let's see, there's a door and a hole and a dead end here. There's something in here. Reaches the skill again, not worth using those yet. Here's worth a shot. Not this time. Get a teleporter, I'll head back and heal, but we don't have that yet. Got one of them. Black has actually been working surprisingly well. I'm ignoring you guys. This is such an up and down area, I'm not dealing with a whole lot right now. Alright, let's take a look here first. Curious. There's gotta be something in there. One of these is a trap. Gremlins while I'm at it, though. That was a waste of a heal. Thank you. Alright, I'll take that. Angel Slime leveled. Seed of Magic, which again will be useful later, but it's not worth using right now. There's no way one of these is in a trap. Defense Booster Scroll 2. Another Scroll 1. And an Yggdrasil Leaf. Yeah, the Yggdrasil Leaf is... Oh, Yggdrasil Leaf makes me worry. That's a revive. Was pretty much gotta be going around then. Through that door then. Through this door. Up in the pot. There's something in here for sure. We just have Dimium. What is Dimium? It says dose, I have to assume. No. I have no clue what that is. Lowers wisdom of the enemy, okay. I see another. I'm gonna bet there's something in this one. Nope. Back to the towers. There. Oh, guess we're fighting. Again, these guys I'm pretty fine level-wise. It's the boss that I'm worried about. Since it gave me an Yggdrasil Leaf, and if it gives you that, there's reason to worry. Seems like a waste angel slime. That certainly wasn't though. Oh, rubble slime's about to level up again. Alright, so we're going back down. There we go. Okay. Yeah, I had a feeling that's going to happen. Face, I don't think you're even leveling up just because from the amount of experience that monsters are giving. I think it's because we're getting into so many fights in this area. Wait, did Myth be character battles? Or did I just not see Angel Slime use it? I just didn't see Angel Slime use it. Okay. There we go. That's the one that's going to lead to the boss. Or to the teleportal next to the boss, anyway. Yeah, I don't see why I'm avoiding you. Happening. Magic order is useful. Yeah, the area is too small for me to avoid them. Alright. Again, the monsters seem to be doing well on their own, so I'm not going to bother telling them what to do at this point. I might need you for the boss, depending, but for now, we're good. Miraculous Touch is a good ability that I definitely want to get on a monster at some point. Go down this door first, because it's clearly a treasure room. Bonus ball. Is there anything else? Does not look like it. Oh, yes there is. Okay. Oh, they got me. Jinxster. Yeah, I was gonna be amazed that worked on the Jinxster. I'm almost certain it works by comparing wisdom stats. Not 100%, but enough to make me think it's not likely to work on them that often. I know a higher wisdom stat makes the flak more likely to work in general. Well, the easier the higher wisdom stat that is. Yeah, I'm really not getting that much experience from them, so the levels have been pure just because of the number of fights we've been getting into. Meaty treat, okay. This will almost certainly lead to the teleportal. Probably at the end of this area. So it's definitely not here. There's no way I'm avoiding these two. There must be a higher chance for that to work on the Magic Majors. It's been working so often on them. I do know there are certain ones that do have susceptibility to flak. Or a higher susceptibility, rather. There's the teleportal. Right next to the ladder. I think it works fine as is, but let's just activate just to be safe. I'll zoom back to Roseau Tower, buy a bunch of healing items. At the very least, get some magic healing items.
Zoom!
I should actually take a look at what healing items I have. Okay, items I have. Medicinal herb, 30 HP to single, 60 HP to single from strong medicine. I have 12 of that, so that's not too bad. We just 60 HP to all allies, that's not bad. EMP. Alright. Let's see. I should probably look for... That would be under this one. Let's see. Do I have... Yeah, it's not worth it. Okay. Let's get more of the... more Seco Essence. Save, just to be safe. I'm also going to take a look at... See what new fusions came up. I'll do them right now, because that's a bad idea right now. Reverse search. Alright, let's see... Start with this. Okay, still just the Metal Slime Knight. Hypothermian. What creates you? Okay, see, now that's worth looking at. Communicator, Zan, Sap, Cool Breath. All right. And we'll do Zan board. You'll get half of the rest of the points from both of them. Grab you, it's good to have. And Evil Genius will be probably your main thing. Won't be in the party yet. Well, actually, maybe. Yeah, let's switch a Weakened Beacon out for you. Like, you're not gonna survive on the boss right now, but we'll see how your leveling goes. It's not gonna hurt to have another ranked team. Yeah, I don't think armor's worth it at the moment. And I know Moldy Slime isn't. That'll be good for
Come
now.
Again.
And save again, just to be safe. I did a thing where I thought I clicked and I hadn't. Alright, we'll find out what the boss is at least. Worst case scenario, I lose and I have to fight to level up a bit. That's not a big deal because I spent all my money anyway. Big sisters will probably lose some items. Just gonna go under the assumption that as soon as I get up there, we're gonna see the boss. It looks like there should be something there, but there's nothing.
Darius, cease thy wicked rite! Traitorous wretch! Have you forgotten you owe your rust-ridden life to Lord Barbatos?
Right, Barbatos is probably the one on the highest level. So I expect to be fighting one of you.
This is it for you, you clanking ingrate! You're done for!
Alright, let's see how we do. Oh, okay. So you're sending multiples at me now. I'm pretty sure we outranked the Hawkman. For now, just fight. Would have been nice there, especially to see a boom. Okay. Oh, knock a snooze. Those are the two I most. Well, actually, Angel Slugs are the one I most need awake, but I still need those two awake too. Let's see. Only a single ally, so pick one. Yeah, I'll go with the rubble slime.
Here.
I miss when they name themselves. That's a feature I wish they'd bring back. Because I'm not good at nicknames. Okay, clearly you're not going to silence them, so please stop trying. Uh-oh. Yeah, that's enough of them hurt that I'm using this. Not that. There we go.
Ha!
Please swear you're using a Silver Pithecus. That's defense. That's annoying. Oh, and silence? Okay, the Pyro does not count as a spell. Okay. Where is it? I don't have the one to deal with silence. Ugh. Knock a snooze. Okay, missed. Oh, that's not great. Alright. Probably a waste, but... Unfortunately, that's useless while you're... Oh, no, that gets... No, it doesn't. Never mind. Okay. And you get to attack again, and... Yeah, you're just going to keep lowering defenses, huh? To decide between waking him up or healing. Okay. Apparently not as bad as I thought I'd be, and I'm choosing healing. Not that it's a whole lot, but something. I really wish I could deal with the silence, though. Don't the Rubble Slime still... No, Rubble Slime is surviving. Okay. I'll take what I can get. So Pithecus is doing the only thing it can. Oh, but the sleep got rid of the silence, didn't it? Really? You can still use that even though... Interesting. That's good to know for future. You know, you probably should be using that wild colorable slot now I think about it. Fair, I forgot you had it, so it's partially on me. Yes, I can. Good. Okay. That's what I need to see. Oh, that's not good. You already get two attacks. Now you're going to get four. Yeah, that's just gonna move. Can't revive anymore.
Here.
Right, you have that. I completely forgot you had that. Maybe just on full sleep, that's a problem. I mean, heal the ones that are still there for now. And now we have an issue. I was afraid of that. It's not worth bringing others in. I'm just gonna see how things go at this point with Angel's Light. Cruel Zing, I was not expecting, but you know what? Unfortunately, I think that's it for this at this point. Maybe not. I'm amazed you didn't go for them sooner. Alright, back row's gonna come in now. Alright. Not that you're living, but.
Weaken the.
Melson's probably going to end up being the MVP again. I'm honestly amazed that you are alive. Did I That could have gone a lot worse, actually. Okay, I should probably be using the items that actually hurt them now, huh? Let's see. I should have been using this. Well, we'll use it now. I don't think Boom counts as a spell, though, annoyingly. And they can miss. Okay. Let's use the smelling salts on Metal Slime there. Spells may not be doing much, but Metal Slime, I know, is probably going to survive. Okay, that worked out. I wish the new guy had stayed alive a bit longer, though I'm amazed he stayed alive as long as he did. Yes, talent points. Okay, Metal Slime, talent points. Is that enough? That is enough. Good. Fire Breath. Nice. Breath Sword, definitely good to have. I really should have been putting stuff into you. Yeah, let's... Oh, that's about all I can do for you right now, but that's good to have in there. That's not enough to do anything. Not enough there, because I've been trying to get right as rain, that's why you're still here. Alright. Try to one us, Boom.
Watch out!
Good sir, thou weathered that mighty blow for me? Clanking, treacherous fool.
Sora's reputation grows across the middle echelon of the Circle of Fortitude. I'm going to assume you dropped another one of those.
Look! The sky is brightening! Now we can expose Barbatos's weakness! All we have to do is wait for the Steel Gleam Solstice.
And how long do we have to wait for that?
Good sir, thou risked thy life to save mine, though honor did not demand it. I hereby vow to be the one to save thee next time. As such, wilt thou allow me into thy service?
Sure.
I am most deeply honored.
Trying to become the king of all the monsters anyway, and you are a monster.
I shall do as thou biddest, fine sir, as thy steadfast sword and shield. And once Barbatos is overthrown, this land shall finally know freedom. The end is close at hand. But first, there is something I would like to present thee. I shall strike out for thy tower, and bid thee join anon.
I'm going to assume it's the stone to get to another higher echelon of a different circle.
It should be much easier for you to scout monsters here now. Though it sounds like we should head back to Rose Hill first.
I was doing that anyway. There we go.
Zoom!
Let's rearrange my monsters again. That's not how I do it. Change party, there's what I need. And let's save. Because that took a while. What's my... Really? So I didn't gain, like, gold or anything from that? Where? Okay, yeah, that's exactly what he's doing. Turn to Rose Hill, yes. Just realized I could just zoom to Rose Hill itself, and I did not do that. Rose Hill.
Meowdy there, partner.
Hi, Virgil.
I got news for you. There's another tourney taking place in Endor right now. But not for monsters. For humans.
What?
Which is just perfect for you, my friend. I believe you're keeping your eyes peeled for heroic types. And what better place to go looking than a fur-flinging contest like this?
Right, this is... Right, this is, taking place at the same time as... Okay.
Furnishing you with all this fine information, I'm categorically the best feline friend you could ever hope to find.
Okay, categorically is a stretch. I did hear you emphasize the cat.
Now, you'd best pad along to Endor and sign up as quick as you can. The early cat catches the mouse and all that.
Technically not a human. Half-human, but not a human. What we're going to do first... That's this one. Alright. We're going to fight some of the enemies out here.
Thank you.
Oh, whatever. Not Caitlin, this is the sky with Brighton. Okay. That's no sirloin. I have another idea. I do want to level them up. It's not going to be as much level as I thought it would. I don't think that gave me any, Oh no, it did. You are not one I recognize. All right, let's try it. Yeah. 47% is not terrible. Nice, got it. So they're level 23. So 20 to 30 must be the levels in this area, probably. I'm assuming I can also just go through those gates now. Yes, I can. Unfortunately, just doing Stairs of Scout does not actually get me any experience, so... I don't have to do anything more there. Katox. I can probably guess what it does. Poisons all enemies. Yep, okay. Had a feeling. So I'm glad I said it was a debuffer then. Okay, now you're just getting one level at a time. And that is not enough to... Oh, actually it is. Okay. Oh no, that's not what I want. So no, it's not enough. Wait, yes it is. Alright, Kanum. You're about to get black, which is good. Giga Drain Magic is great if I can get you to that point. Alright, we'll see if you go up another level. Oh, at least there's four enemies here, so that gives you a decent amount of experience. Well, black would fuck everything but the tiny one. In that case, because I should get the experience from the ones that died.
Now.
This is 9%, nice. Oh well. Yeah, not bursting out again. You're only getting one at a time now. All right. And I did not, basically got no points for that. All right.
Zoom!
Rose Hill Tower is in Terrestria, because that gives me the heal, and it puts me right back in Rose Hill. Not me to do that. Let's be safe. I know it was an autosave, but still. Teleport? Oh right, could teleport, I forgot about that. Okay. Okay, doubt there's anything new, but just in case. Oh, down the well first. I didn't think so. Alright. I don't think I can do anything with you. Or the Torn gets to marry Princess Veronica? I don't know about that. She's young enough for my daughter. Then don't enter the tournament. Works in this one doesn't let you go through the closets, which is a bit disappointing. I might as well talk to get the flavor text. That's in the ribs, work the body. Oh my word, whatever came over me. God forgive me. I like you. Actually, no. Were you the one that... No, I don't think you were. This Torian's old-fashioned test of physical strength, about pure brawn. What a delightful palate cleanser. I mean, I'd buy that more if I didn't see a monster fight down there. Just because I'm anal about this.
Hello there!
What a 20 of combat for competitors right now. Would you like to enter? Sure. Can you write your name here, please?
Now, you've signed up as the Manslayer, I see. Would you care to explain that?
No.
It's a nickname you've had since you were small, you say. Well, it has a certain something, I'll admit.
I'm off to support you from the stands. No catcalls, I promise.
You're worse than Di.
There you are, all done. Break a leg out there.
Absolutely no clue if I'm going to get control or not during this. For all I know, this could just be a cutscene.
Festival of fisticuffs, the party of pugilism, the carnival of combat begins! And without further ado, let me welcome our first fighter, the man who puts the dead into deadpan. Ladies and gentlemen, the silver-haired scrapper, the mighty Manslayer! And who will he face? None other than the formidably focused, hard-hitting Attila the Hunk!
Sorry. I love that name.
It's time for the first match to commence. Let's brawl!
Sort of defeat his opponents one after the next. Till finally...
Such grace, such poise, such a succession of beatific beatdowns! Can this unflappable scrapper go all the way?
Beautifully fought, oh mighty Manslayer. Your martial mastery has moved us.
Making his way into the grand finals is the deliciously malicious Manslayer! But who will face him there? Let's find out! Now, if you'd kindly wait while the others duke it out for the other final place.
Well, it's going to be four in his party, because obviously this is taking place at the same time as four at this point.
Congratulations on reaching the finals! You're trouble, even without your monster's aid.
Oh, huge news, my friend! Prick up your ears and listen to this!
Hi, Fergil.
Apparently, Tsar Stepan, the ruler of Samoxpa, had a dream about the return of the Lord of the Underworld. He told his advisors, And now the whole kingdom is abuzz with rumors. Now that the cat is out of the bag, I'm worried that the human folk might track down the Lord of the Underworld themselves.
Right.
That would be a total catastrophe! We need to act right now, and do something about the pesky populace of Samoxva.
Alright, so this is the Estark stuff, right?
Imprisoned in Diabolic Hall. It's all too much.
Okay, so not the Estark stuff yet. That's definitely what's hinting at with some of the rumors there. I know it doesn't matter, but still. Yeah, I have to assume here. Here. Yep, that's what I was curious about. Their goddess? Forget about the others. With the lost sheep, I'm going to serve you all these years. Please, this is my hour of need. If only one of us can be saved, let it be me. Wow. You deserve to be in here. As I mentioned before, I'm kind of with Saru on this based off of what I've seen. This is happening to me just because I have to live in Zamaska. In Zamaska. Well, I'm still the strongest one in here, so I'll be the last on the menu, I hope. I make some assumptions here, you know. No, I've got to keep running, otherwise they'll put on weight and they'll eat me. Are you still sleeping in here? So response, just a corpse. So you thought. Or sorry, I wasn't sleeping, it's just the rest of my bones, honest. Sure you were. Sirloin, I'll happily take. Thank you, meat. Nothing else. The main day is soup, same as yesterday. Same as yesterday. You don't want to know what's in it. What's in it? A Sakurican eating? I don't know where he puts it. I'm ravenous. I'll be all bone and bone so I don't eat something soon. I did mostly come in there just because I wanted to check on if Not if it would show me the people Zamas in there. Okay, I'm going to assume that I want to go to Rose Hill. The slur is not in the Endor arena at this point. Yep, there's Percival.
My liege, as avowed, I am here to enter thy service. Please, take this.
Yeah, I had a feeling that was coming. So is this a purple travelite?
With it, new locales are open to thee. A fine chance to bolster thy forces with ever stronger monsters. I am certain it will be of great aid in thy quest to defeat Randolfo the Tyrant. If I may be so bold, having surveyed this village, its defenses seem rather scant.
You could say that.
For that reason, I shall remain here to protect Lady Rose as her sworn shield.
Alright, so Percival's staying here in Rose Hill. No, I'm not gonna fuse him yet, but I should see what I can make with him. Definitely not anything worth it.
Come again.
Was a new piece of traveling in the magic circle. Locations available to visit. Circle conquest middle echelon, man. New circle of Nadiria. Alright, well, let's take a look at the middle echelon. More flowers than I was expecting.
Gosh, it's beautiful! Who knew a place like this could exist in Nadiria?
Before the goddess's might, which surpasseth any vessel, what are the lives of the meek but fugacious air?
Okay, who's the poet? Oh, it's you.
Finally, you're here. I've been waiting for you.
You're the Warder! From the Cradle of Corruption!
Ah, you haven't forgotten me. How delightful. I am Ludo. I'm here to call in the favor you owe me from last time.
Right.
favor? Oh, you mean for saving us from the watchdog?
Indeed, I do. You see, a rather terrible dragon has taken roost nearby.
I'm going to assume that dragon's the big hitter.
He's a dimension-hopping hoodlum by the name of Wormsworth. He's been seen attacking numerous places throughout Nadiria. I'm rather fond of this little slice of pastoral bliss. Which is why I'd like you to help me defend it from the menace we're facing.
Sure, I'd not have a choice
My
anyway.
Thanks, oh prince. I knew you could be trusted to help. There's a village close by. I'd like you to meet me there. I'll go on ahead.
Ah, back to having a village, okay.
I yearn to renounce reason, the governance of our world. For here would I rather gaze upon paradise.
Alright. Well, at the moment, straight south seems to be the way to go. Darksaber Cub. I don't have any money, so I'm not too worried about living or dying at the moment. I really should start doing the tournaments again, because I'm pretty sure that's what it wants me to do. But, I like exploring the circles. I know they only get half the strength back, but it's such a low level, I want to keep them back there at the moment. It'd be ideal to have two rank Ds up front at the moment. I don't know. For some of these monsters, I don't know whether they're new or not, or the ones I just happen to have never seen before. Carnivine's Ike. I want to say I have seen before, but I don't know for sure. And are you kidding me? I legitimately cannot remember which ones I've seen before, which ones I haven't. Please wake up. You have a breath that puts you to sleep, and you just have sleepy touch. Wow. Okay. Okay. take it. Okay, so you're definitely a higher level than in the previous area, that's for sure. Dragon's never great at balancing when it comes to things like that. There's enough for me to... Oh no, I can get the wisdom up. More good. I really, really need you to get more. Don't think that's enough for evil genius. Nope. Don't think I have enough to do anything with spiny slime. Oh, I do actually. Okay. Oh, never mind. No, I don't. All right, hand to heal. Let's try to stay away from those carnivines. Which, of course, is easier said than done. You'll fight. Of course. I just need to hope. Also realizing they're probably only here in spring. Maybe summer. But they're probably once they're spring only. Okay, go your way. Okay. That's annoying. Alright, let's take a look. Is there anything I'd actually like to play? You've already got Beast Tamer, so no point doing that. Yeah, no, I don't think there's anything I actually want to use those points in with you. Don't have enough to do anything there. Alright. Let's always get to the village. Do the king versus the platypunk.
Look at everyone smiling.
Bud song.
What a peaceful village this must be.
I doubt it.
In the subtle still of dark, a fleeting paradise glimpsed. From afar it wends its way, the gift of first light. I'm glad you decided to come. Welcome to Dunmorlin. A paradise for monsters meek and weary.
Okay, hence the platypunk type one and the bud slime. Okay.
I am duty bound as protector of this wondrous haven. I suspect this monster has come seeking refuge from another part of Nadiria. Must have been through so much, but it's all right now. You're safe here, I promise. Idyllic, isn't it, this village? A place where any monster can come and live in peace and prosperity. As for you, I couldn't help but notice. The trust you share with your companions is remarkable. Ideal, even. I have ideals too and would love to share them with you.
Uh-huh.
But first we must take care of Wormsworth, the dragon I spoke of earlier. Did you see the great mountain to the south?
Not really, no. I wasn't paying that much attention.
That's Mount Schellenbach. Go there. And you will find Wormsworth in Grimglow Cave. It won't be an easy fight. Which is why I'd like to lend a hand. What do you say?
I'll take any help I can get at this point.
Thank you. I am honored. I will await you on the path at the foot of the mountain once you are ready. Seek audience, warrior, afore the gloaming dragon. Steal thy gaze upon his dark. Pierce him with thy light.
I'm going to talk to the people in here, see if there's any kind of well anywhere. And then I'll probably call it a night, because I think the next step is going to be grinding. Dehee, welcome to Dunmullen, a veritable Shangri-La for monsters. I get Shangri-La, but that is hard to do with the slime talk. In your best behavior, though, some of us are still getting used to Goomin types. Again, not human. Picked up by the big monsters, so I flew away from home and decided to roost here. Doesn't seem like there are any boys in this village, though. Thank goodness. Peep peep. Okay. You're the shop, so you're the inn. Mini metal. I have absolutely no clue what I'm at on those. I only have 4 on me. Okay. Don't know what my total is, though. You're the bank, you're the end. Okay. So there's probably somebody in one of those. What? You don't know who the big hitter is around here? Well, neither do I. Uh-huh. I'm pretty sure Wormsworth is going to count as the big hitter. And the She Slime. Even though Ludo is usually busy, he always makes slime to play with us. We'll love Ludo. He's an absolute diamond goozer. Curiosity. Okay, that's what I thought. Alright. I'm just curious to see how many monsters I have registered in this area. Quite a few, actually. Oh, metal slimes are in this area. That is good to know. Alright. Like I said before, though, that's going to be it for me for now, because I think what I need to do next is just grind things out. And that can take a while. So thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Have a great time, wherever you may be. Bye, guys.